unlock this door with the key of intelligence. Beyond it lies another dimension. A dimension of faith. A dimension of superior intellect. A dimension of science. A dimension of success. You've just crossed into the College Brébeuf. This magnificent building is your school. You will not find a finer establishment within our vast sprawl of a city, nor within our vast island. It was founded back in 1928 by the now papal Jesuits. Their students have become some of the most successful individuals of our country.
Then I'll just watch it.
And nothing has changed ever since. Within its vast corridors, we'll find some of the finest students of the province of Quebec. No other school has students with such a high success rate in ministry exams, nor such a high success rate in college applications. But it isn't only the students that are great. You'll never find such a fine and luxurious cafeteria in any other establishment. It also serves the most luxurious and most nutritional food you'll find in any school. You will also find a variety of modern vending machines at every corner. Students at Brébeuf will always be well fed and will never face hunger. We also have a vast, beautiful, and unmatched library. We have the widest variety of books and intellectual property, unmatched by any other school. We also have a modern and sophisticated theater room. It has high seating capacity, with comfortable seats, allowing for a comfortable experience for the spectator. Brébeuf has technology superior to what you'll find anywhere else. Allow this picture to show the medical might of our nurses. State-of-the-art color printers that recreate the images from your computer. Brébeuf also excels in terms of athleticism. It has the best-equipped gym for the physical development of its students. The gym also serves sweet and energizing tea you won't find anywhere else. This makes our students even healthier. We have gorgeous fencing facilities, as well as state-of-the-art basketball gymnasiums that host our school's teams. But most importantly, we have a nice hockey team. A very decorated one. But their most significant purpose is to defeat our enemy. This is how Notre Dame students live. We should all be grateful that we're not one of them, nor living with them. They are ran by the pedophilic heretics of the Congregation of Holy Cross. Unlike them, we remain under the supervision of the Jesuits, who who maintain good traditional values and who help us preserve the Latin language. We must never allow those heretics to destroy our good ways of life, for we are way better than them, and better than any other school in this province. Please allow our spiritual leader, Mario Desaulniers, explain to you what makes Brébeuf the superior establishment of the province of Quebec.
Je crois que c'est dû à une forme de marketing mensonger. Que les gens disent ça pour mieux vendre le collège. Mais le collège, je crois pas qu'il soit vraiment supérieur. Parce que le collège il transporte des valeurs et une pédagogie qui est celle du passé. Qui ne développe pas des êtres humains pour le 21e siècle. Il développe surtout des êtres humains pour un siècle passé. Ça va probablement tout ça des mésadaptés.
Wise words by a wise man. Now you must always remember that you study in the best school of the entire province and that you are very privileged to study here. On this note, I wish you students a good day.
Again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do. Till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know. Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song.